the problems at Deutsche Bank could pose a systemic threat to the stability of the financial and banking sector in the Eurozone. Thanks.
Thank you. No, I don't share this view. And in fact, you said why. If a bank represents a systemic threat for the Eurozone, this cannot be because of low interest rates. It has to do with other reasons.